Alien creatures are often unpredictable. These are United Colonies markings, but we are in Freestar Collective space. It then stands to reason that this was once a secret UC facility. protocol Indigo. I have often at the most likely answer is that Barrett. I will keep your items safe, Captain. I believe we are no longer alone. The enemy is here. while I am programmed. Detected in the immediate vicinity. Enemy damage. Detection of enemy has dropped unexpectedly. Begin search protocol. I doubt the enemy will return.
Keep him pinned!
choice over your own survival. I'm detecting a safe nearby. We could make use of whatever is inside, provided you had some digipics and a disregard for personal property rights. It would be advisable to leave some things behind.
Frontier has a new captain? You working with Barrett, or did you pry the ship keys out of his cold, dead hands? Oh no, you see, we weren't really after Barrett. We're after that ship. Every Crimson Fleet rook hears about the Frontier. That constellation keeps treasure hidden in the cargo bays. The loot from 100 planets.
That statement is partially correct. The Frontier has been to many planets and moons, but the only things held in the cargo bays are spare parts, dust, desiccated food particles, and a variety of species of ant.
I don't care what kind of lies Barrett programmed that robot to say. We're taking that ship. Open fire!
Your engineer, the trigger. History. They always assume you. Barrett often yells. Your spinal health will be compromised by carrying so many items. Captain, to reach the lodge, we must jump to the planet Jemison in the Alpha Centauri system, and then land in the city of New Atlantis. Do not worry, this will all become second nature.
Starship Frontier, this is United Colony Security. Maintain course and prepare to be scanned. Scan complete. No contraband detected. You are cleared for landing at New Atlantis.